Shut up.
Go ahead. I'm going to read you something.
Okay.
Now, this is assuming.
Can you pay for it? You don't care. You're fucking a Bernie bro.
Who's going to pay for that?
Nobody cares. Gives a fuck.
Bernie bro.
Someone will figure it out.
Assuming 40%. This is what the CDC released. Assuming 40% of 7.7 billion get coronavirus.
40% of the 7 billion?
Yeah.
Then we all get it.
Assuming 40% of 7.7 billion get coronavirus in the next year, 2% mortality rate, that would be 61 million deaths.
Right. I mean, here's the deal.
From coronavirus.
Yeah, no, that's a plague.
Fuck.
That's for sure a plague. And I got news for you. It gets into Africa and it's over. You lose the entire African because they're fucking, their immune system, it's fucking terrible. They got there's no way to stop it. There's babies and millions and old. I mean, it'll fucking kill 20 million fucking Africans. This shit's scary.
Scary.
Ain't me. Ain't coming up my house.
It seems like.
You ain't coming here, man. Well, where you been? Well, that's what's on my fucking wall now. My front door. Have you traveled outside the United States? I feel like
they let 9 people off of this cruise that were American.
And just gone.
And they came home. And they probably examined them. But this virus is so weird. It seems like you might have been exposed to it, but then you don't have it for...
Now, do you know what viruses is? And I know nothing about this shit. But a virus, when it's inside of you, is trying to stay alive. Are you aware of that?
Yes.
It's got a brain, and the brain is saying, no matter what, don't kill me. So when you're coughing and it's spreading, that's the virus going, stay alive. I have done my work in this host. I need to now get out and go somewhere else.
Yeah.
That is that's a thought process in the microbe of the virus.
Dangerous.
The virus is doing everything it can to stay alive by being spread airborne. That's them kind of viruses are fucking scary. No thanks. That's what when you get bit by a dog, a hydrophobia or rabies or something, that's the virus going when it's and you're foaming at the mouth and shit. That's the virus basically just saying, I want to get to somebody else. I'm done with this one.
Yeah. Per BerkeleyEducation.com, some viruses may remain dormant inside host cells for long periods, causing no obvious change in their host cells, a stage known as the lysogenic phase. But when a dominant virus is stimulated, it enters the lytic phase. New viruses are formed, they spread, they burst out the whole cell, and killing the cell and going after to infect other cells happens.
Now, if I have a cold, like, is that the only symptom? I'm like, oh shit, I got it.
I don't know, man.
What
I don't
is it
know.
That... Do I have to get, if I'm getting sick, should I see a doctor?
About corona?
Who knows?
I mean, dude, you got people coming in and out of that restaurant all day long. They're rich. They travel.
No vaccines.
You don't know. They don't vaccinate over there. They don't. They don't vaccinate.
I know. That's
like a coronavirus fucking nest over there, man. What else you got?
They might cancel the Olympics. If that happens, then you know it's real.
Oh, in Japan?
Yeah.
Oh, the 2020 Olympics might be gone?
Yeah.
What am I going to do for 2 weeks before football season?
They need fuck a 3 months.
What are you going to do when football season comes? You don't got DirecTV.
Fuck the thousands of people that are potentially dying. I got 2 weeks of people running around so I can be not bored before football season.
On Monday.
Yeah.